relieve silence after the songs, because the silence is special after we sing. It's more intense.
Thank you. Go on. میشم خدای عاشق، میگم بازم و به
thank you all for joining.
Thank you too.
Thanks everybody else.
Great.
Sure.
A bit about, I don't know if it's energy or I don't know, I really...
Like mantra music, most of the mantra songs are in Sanskrit language, the old Indian language.
Uh-huh.
And usually the mantras have like, it's a praise to the divine within us or to Mother Earth. It's usually a kind of prayer,
uh-huh,
like for earth and life.
Okay.
At some point I will also write the meanings to all the words.
Okay.
And the idea is if you keep repeating this, especially in a group, it creates a very good energy. Like it frees your mind and opens the heart. And it just, it increases the vibration.
Can I just close both of them? Close the heart and close the mind. I'm just joking. To pick it hard and to mash it. Thank you.
It's a very simple method to be centered, like not to be too much in the mind, but actually.
Okay.
And that's why here, like the way you sing is not important, it's just about like releasing. Just
okay.
Yeah, actually, like the frequency of the words,
uh-huh,
create like a sensation in your body. For example, the most known mantra in the whole world is Om, which is very connected to yoga and all,
okay,
and that creates a vibration that it's like the sensation of home, they call it, you know. So it's the sensation in your body and also like a prayer or something like that, because you can have like specific mantras for specific gods. For example, for Ganesha, you have one mantra. Krishna, yeah, for Hanuman, so
but I mean,
you can have like a prayer also.
Okay, is the sign that looks like 30, is this the sign of Shiva or something?
It's the sign of Om.
Of
Om? This is
Om,
yes.
Om, okay. So these songs belong to Om, all of them?
Not
why?
Really.
Not okay.
It's a bit also chaotic, like,
okay.
I just collect songs.
Okay.
Are we also keeping the Om on top, is keeping the spirituality high?
Do you feel more energetic after this?
Oh, yeah.
Also the other members?
Okay. Especially like, I want their singing circles in Vienna with a very large group.